When we were riding monkey cycle, we used to fall a lot, get wounded. Mom will call, apply turmeric, and we'll go. Sometimes we don't even get that treatment. Instead, apply saliva and continue riding. Saliva, universal disinfectant. Back in old days, we used to have those Hercules cycles, bigger, heavier. The height of the kid would be shorter than the bar, even they want to ride it. Those are the only cycles available for the entire family. How many of you know monkey style? Seriously? If I ask some other animal style? Monkey style is when the kid can't climb up the bar, they go beneath the bar and pedal it. That's how we ride the bigger cycles back in those days. Now, we buy cycles matching the height of the kid. We attach two side wheels to it so they don't fall. Even if they fall, they have protective gears like helmet, knee pad, etc. When we were riding monkey cycle, we used to fall a lot, get wounded. Mom will call, apply turmeric, and we'll go. Sometimes we don't even get that treatment. Instead, apply saliva and continue riding. Saliva, universal disinfectant. When we played cricket, we never owned kids individually. We came together as a team, we collected money, we buy the cricket kit for the entire team. We share everything. Helmets, gloves, pads. We share everything with the entire team. Except one thing. Abdomen guard. We don't share that. We buy that individually. By chance, if someone forgets that and come to play, we share that too. Of course, with proper sanitation and protection. I think Sachin Tendulkar always used the team guard. He always had fitness problem. How many of you are vegetarians? My family is a hardcore vegetarian. I eat everything that flies, walks, and swims. I'm like a Chinese man who is black in color. Our family don't even cook non-veg. We had a pit dog. We don't even cook non-veg to feed the pit dog. We feed him curd rice. Poor South Indian dog. But we had good neighbors. They made sure they feed him chicken every Sunday. They feed my dog and to me. That's how I started eating non-vegetarian. When they give us chicken, in return, our family gave them the vegetarian version of chicken, paneer. Now, whatever the non-vegetarians cook with chicken, the vegetarians will copy it with paneer. Chicken fried rice, paneer fried rice. Chicken tikka, paneer tikka. Chicken 65, paneer 65. The list goes on. Back in those days, only one or two families had TV sets. We used to watch Shaktiman, cricket, together along with our neighbors. You remember the concept of VCR decks?
Yes, yeah.
Many don't own it. We rent it. My father rents those VCR decks during long weekends. We used to watch 6 to 7 movies to squeeze the maximum out of the rent. There is no gap between the movies. There is no gap in our house too. It's all filled with our neighbors. Whenever there is a song with playing, people run to take lead break and come back. With that, thank you. Voting team.